welcome back to a new vlog which I am making in a Pondicherry. It's my second vlog actually. I came for Pondicherry with my friend, that is Rishi.
I think can start with one introduction.
Exactly.
This is Madhu and this is Vicky. I personally, like, you know, my pet name was Rishi. I mean, I can say that people usually call.
Actually, yesterday night we actually planned to make the video, okay? But because of the rain, we could not make the video, and just we thought of coming to Pondicherry and Rishi will take rest, and while heading to the Pondicherry, a beach, then we thought of making the video.
It's been hectic ride, guys. It's really like, you know, 360
you can
kilometers
see the
nearly.
Handles of mine. It's completely
it's
gone.
Completely gone.
Just because of the rain. Just because of the rain. Nothing apart from that.
Yeah. Almost like this is our first day of Pondicherry. We wanted to make like day one and day two. I hope like, you know, we can show some.
Actually, we could have left early because we got tired.
We got tired and we taken some almost 4-5 hours.
You can see the gap of the vehicle here. When we tied the bag was still here. Okay. So I could only sit till in this point. And she was sitting here. And this part I would not.
This is a hectic ride we never had before. Yeah. And we can talk about the journey now. Mm-hmm. And we are heading towards some places over here. And
actually, we'll first head towards the French Colony. That is actually this is a nice the correct time. Now we can go to the French Colony.
French Colony.
Yeah, we can go there.
We'll explore.
We don't think. We'll just meet you there directly. As you can see, guys, actually we arrived at French Colony, but they're not allowing. Actually, the timing is they have changed the timing. It's morning 6 to evening, afternoon 2.
5 a.m. to 12 p.m.
No, they have told, but I asked the author.
Okay, 8 o'clock.
He told that from morning 6 to evening, from morning 6 to afternoon 1 o'clock. That is the only timing. And we just came here, you can see, we just came here, there's no parking at all here. They have mentioned no parking point there.
But the people have parked the bike, so we are just going there.
We're just going there and we're just going to park there. And yeah, we can go and park, okay?
Yeah.
All right. And all this is like French Colony, like most of the movies have been, movie shooting has been done here. Even now also. But just one second. I don't know where this guy went, man. Oh man, he went there too far. He's actually searching the place to park his bike. Actually, we are so excited to go to the French Colony now, you know. We're actually so excited to go to the French Colony and do some time lapse and everything. But we could not. There he is parking the vehicle. Let's take the helmet with us, man. Let's take the helmet to the
I don't want to. Let's take
lock the vehicle, huh? Check. Okay, it's locked.
Man.
See his hairs, man. Completely like a curly hairs, like, you know. I told him to go.
Go for a
hair cutting, but he didn't. He had a lots of works.
Yeah.
Busy person. Hello. Man, busy man.
Everybody busy in their own
life,
dude.
Anyways, we're just heading there. I don't want to remove my helmets and everything. Like, if I remove the helmet, my hairs will be like, you know, Godzilla. I don't want to remove the
helmet. Better than me. My hair, no.
He is like, you know, he has a curly hair, right? Nothing will happen because mine is a silky hair. If I remove the helmet, hairs will be like a Godzilla, kind of things, hairs and all will be.
I feel that better than my hair. Guys, don't listen to him, huh? Hair is good.
No. We'll be doing a lot of videos, okay? We'll be doing a lot of video. In that video, I'm going to show like how his hair is going to look.
But see, this is like I'm growing my hair for, like, you know, making it for curly hair.
Ah, let's cross the road.
That's curly hair, man. What is that?
What?
I follow. What
is it? Curly hair? That is the curly hair. You can see here. One second, let me zoom in and show you. It's a curly hair actually.
I wanted to make it straight.
But it's not gonna be the complete permanent straight, right? For it may be straight for around like a 5 or 6 months. That's it max.
At least for changing myself for 6 months. It'll look good.
temporary purpose of that. Kind of temporary satisfaction. Anyway, one second, we'll just be back, okay?
Guys, we are into French Colony, but
unfortunately,
Vicky mentioned that earlier, the timings has been changed. We requested the police people also here. Like we came from almost 350 kilometers.
They have strictly told that the timing is morning 6 to afternoon 1 o'clock. The reason why, because if they allow at this time, because evening is the only time when all the people will come to the park, and you might be knowing that they'll go to the park and beaches kind of thing.
If they allow here, like, you know, there's a, because of the main reason, as I wanted to mention, this is because of COVID.
Yes.
Here the government is very strict. They passed the very strict rules here. They're following very strictly.
Mm-hmm.
You can see here.
All the cops are standing right there. They're like everywhere. They're not allowing it.
So I hope, like, you know, we come in the morning. We'll try to wake up early and we'll make it tomorrow.
You wake
at least.
Up,
we'll see.
Guys, one thing I can tell you, this guy is never gonna wake up in the morning. He'll tell. Bro, we'll go for 4 o'clock. We'll get up by 3 o'clock. We'll get up by 4 o'clock. We'll get up by 5 o'clock.
But
trust me. He's not gonna get a filter, like.
But Vicky, we are making a first video of YouTube channel.
Ah, oh, definitely. One hope I have that because of YouTube, he's gonna get up. You know, like yesterday also, like for ride we'll be always ready. Okay, I'm not telling that for ride we'll be always ready. But sometimes, you know, kind of work will be there if I tell him, bro,
I'll never wake up.
After 8 or 9 o'clock, he'll definitely come. Even if I say no, he's gonna come.
Surely. Thank you guys, let's see. Then we are trying to explore some more like places, but let's see. We are new to the city.
Yeah.
I mean, we'll go and explore some places. We'll ask the local people who are here. Then we'll catch up.
We'll see for some other places here. We'll see which other places we'll get.
We'll try to give a good time lapse videos in the morning. I thought like we'll give it in the evening, like, you know, I thought like we'll see the sunset, like, you know, like time lapse, but unfortunately there is no sun from the morning over here because of the weather.
Because of clouds. It's completely covered with clouds. We couldn't even see the sun in the morning, okay
guys,
and we don't know. It was around like 9 o'clock in the morning, and we are like, it's like 7 o'clock, say 6:37 in the morning.
Yeah.
So like I just asked him where's the sun, but he was like, sun is there, sun is here. I mean, we are like searching for the sun.
We never find the sun today. So like, guys, here the view was awesome.
The view is awesome. Again, you can just turn around, you can show right here. Yeah. This way from so,
but
here
again,
to
but
there.
Again, like I
you
don't
can,
think.
You can just stand here.
Yeah, I don't think so that like, you know, that you can see in a camera properly, but this view was amazing.
Like, if I had to capture one shot.
We'll be get back to you soon, guys. Like, let's see that. Hoping for the best, like, you
at
know,
least,
in the morning,
least,
we'll
least,
give you something good.
At least I could capture one photo.
I hope this one is staying good. Huh?
Not that much, actually. Not that much.
I think so. Hey guys, this is a botanical garden of Pondicherry. Vicky, explain it.
Okay, this is the botanical garden, botanical garden, yeah, which is next to what is that?
French colony,
yeah, exactly.
Hurry, dude.
Hurry, bro. Like, I'm very hungry now. Seriously.
Literally, guys. Like, we didn't had our lunch also, and
because you know what we had in the morning, we just had 4 idlis. He had 4 idlis, and I had, you know, like in Pondicherry and Chennai, we just get the idlis and like
puri. Puri. Then we choose idli. After that, we just came and we taken a rest. No, so directly we came to here. Like, we thought like we take some good shots.
So, like, while going, you can take the shots, right?
Yeah.
That's what happened.
But again, this is all the life because of COVID.
Because
so
of the COVID,
do...
like, we are not able to go anywhere.
Yeah.
It's not like that. They are not letting us go anywhere. It's good, actually.
I mean, we are only not moving anywhere.
Come back.
Yeah. hoping for the best, like in the morning at least we can get some good shots.
Anyways, let's see what will happen. And I hope that, I wish that he should get up in the morning by 5 o'clock, at least tomorrow.
I assure you I'll get
at
up.
Least 4, yeah.
At least 4 o'clock I'll get up. And we'll make it ready by 5 o'clock and we'll come in the morning. We'll go for a jog.
Notice what, don't forget.
Let's see. We will wake up in the morning first.
Huh? You're telling
me? We'll make a video from the room itself from tomorrow.
Oh, horrible view.
I don't think so. Like, you know, this is a good time to visit for Pondicherry because...
Actually, we didn't have idea about this, okay?
Yeah.
We didn't know that the timings have been changed.
I mean, this is a good place to visit. We know that.
It's superb. Actually, this is my third time. I'm telling you. Superb place. It's my third time.
And his words only I also gave.
Because the place is superb.
This is a place where we can see.
There are lots of places here. But the thing is, like, because of the COVID, we are lagging back. We are not able to push ourselves ahead.
Yeah. I hope from tomorrow at least we can go show you some.
Anyway, tomorrow evening or afternoon we are going to leave, depart from Pondicherry, okay? So, till we leave, we'll try to capture as many as possible. As much as possible, the photos
as
and
many,
everything.
As many. Places also will cover.
Correct.
Yeah.
The main place is that French Colony is the only one place.
I don't think so. There's a botanical garden we wanted to show you. Because there is nothing.
This
is a normal park. In front of your home, you can see any park that is similar to this botanical
park. The thing is like the different, I mean, the identical and unique thing is here.
This.
I don't know what
this entrance, we can say that. This is entrance kind of. This is a kind of old
kind of
building.
I don't know what is inside. Can you get?
Yeah, yeah.
I want to check. I don't have an idea what is this up here.
I think this is a kind of a building welcome kind of a thing. I mean, in every park we usually see, no? The same. I don't think so. There's nothing special.
Nothing inside. I thought it's a great.
This is also waste. This is also wasted, guys. Sorry.
Don't go.
Guys, ಇದೇ ರೋಡಲ್ಲೇ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ವಿಕಿ ಶೂಟಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನೀನು ಹೇಳ್ದಲ್ಲ
ಮಳ್ಳಿ ಮಳ್ಳಿ ರಾಣಿ ರಾಜು ಮೂವಿ
ತೆಲುಗು ಮೂವಿ ಯಾರಾದ್ರು ನೋಡೋದಿದ್ರೆ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ದ ತೆಲುಗು ಮೂವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಮಳ್ಳಿ ಮಳ್ಳಿ ರಾಣಿ ರಾಜು
ನಮ್ಮ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಅಕ್ಕನ ಮೂವಿ
ಏಯ್ ನಿತ್ಯಕ್ಕ ಸೊ ಆ ಮೂವಿದು ಶೂಟಿಂಗು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ವಿಕಿ ನೀನು ಹೇಳ್ದಲ್ವಾ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಸಮ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಯುನೋ ಸಮ್ ಮೂವ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು
ಸಮ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಮೂವಿ ಸಮ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಗೋ ಟು ದಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಒನ್
ಯಾ
ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೀ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ ಯೆಸ್ ಸರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಶೋ ದಟ್ ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ
ವಿಲ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಆ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಯಾವುದು ಅಂತ ನಾನು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೋರ್ ಮಾಡೋಕೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ನಿಮಗೆ
ಮಳ್ಳಿ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸರ್ಚ್ ದ ಮೂವಿ ಓಕೆ
ಯಾ
ಮೂವಿ ಸಾಂಗ್ಸ್
ಯಾ
ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಶಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವೇರಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಬ್ಲೂ ಸ್ಯಾರಿ
ಓಕೆ ಗೈಸ್ ಬ್ಲೂ ಸ್ಯಾರಿ
ಯಾ As soon as you open the video itself, you can see the French everything.
Yeah.
We'll just get to know.
So that like all the song shooting has been done here only.
Exactly.
I mean, not all the shots.
Yeah.
I mean, some of the
there
shots.
There are some shots that they have taken in some other places, kind of beaches and some other places.
Yeah.
But whatever the homes and all they have, whatever shots they have taken, all are here itself.
So yeah.
Single shots they have taken in a building, home, and roads you can see. Entire shots have taken here itself.
As you mentioned that yes, I recommend you guys like you know go and see that video. Then
Superb.
We'll see. Yeah. I hope you guys will enjoy with us that movie. Pakka enjoy
man. Movie no super man. Movie seriously. Yeah, famous agi gotta movie.
Naan ond 20 sali nodirthine but nanige bore agilla andre I hope you guys will enjoy
it. It has a reality in it. You people may not believe on our God, okay? But once you see the video, I mean, once you see the movie,
you guys gonna enjoy it, and yes. Your thought process gonna change.
Exactly.
I mean, on that movie.
Correct. Well said.
About love also.
Everything, man.
It has been shown you love again, life.
Everything.
Huh?
It's not
perfect.
Just about one thing.
Yeah.
It's about everything. You can just go and check it.
Check it out, guys.
Alright. Yeah. Hey guys, good morning. As you can see here, we reached, I always forget this name. I literally
it's a French colony.
Yeah, French colony. We yesterday we couldn't come here because of the timing and something time restrictions. We could able to reach Rue in the morning. Yeah, remember I told you right? Like I told you guys to note the words of this guy. Okay, like what he told, like he's gonna get up in the morning. Okay, like he's gonna get up in the morning by 4 o'clock or else by the 5 o'clock.
Guys,
but
and it's a time now.
He woke up.
It's 4 only.
It wasn't 4, okay. He kept alarm for 5 o'clock.
Yeah.
And you know the ringing tone of that. I don't want to say that. But yeah.
That's good.
We managed to get up somehow.
Because,
and literally, we were tired completely because of the ride and something. Ride and all.
And I guess we can say that like completely outside it was, weather was so cool.
Superb, as you can see here.
It's almost like 7 o'clock. We are feeling like we are like, you know, it's a 5 o'clock or 5:30 in the morning.
As you can hear, let's go to that place. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's head towards that point. Head towards that point. I remember this word, I mean, in PUBG.
In PUBG.
No, there's a car. There's a. Yeah. You can.
Oh yeah.
It's on.
I mean, guys, like, good morning.
After telling everything, I'm telling good morning.
I mean, I was not told them. You introduce yourself, like. Yeah, actually, I was going through a like small video yesterday in the YouTube. So I was like wanted to. We wanted
yesterday.
To
Yesterday, actually, what we did is like yesterday we just gone through the video like which we recorded yesterday in the evening. Okay.
It was so funny,
you know. Like we remember everything. Like I told, I was hungry and all.
It was really fun to watch our own videos, you know.
Actually, the thing is that water won't be till this level. Actually, it won't be till this level.
Yeah.
Seriously, it won't be till this level. I don't know. Like, you can go down. You can play in the water even here. But this is a French colony.
Yeah.
See the, all the things and I don't know what is that, the watchtower I guess, right? That is watchtower, right?
I think so.
No, bro. That is watchtower. As you can see the buildings and structure of the buildings and everything. It's too different, you know.
It's a kind of like, you know, French colony, the name only.
And there are only most of the foreigners are here.
They usually stay.
Uh-huh.
Indians are not allowed, only French people are allowed.
Where?
That's why they call us French colony.
Probably.
If I'm not wrong.
Yes. Anyways, we'll just go there and we'll start the video again, okay? Till then, stay tuned.